Well, it's February 11th, Thursday. I'm hosting. I'm up with George. Lisa, Alan, and Joseph are coming. Lisa's not going to ski. We're going to meet her for lunch. That's George up there, still fastening his gloves. Beautiful day. We're going to ski the mile today, I think. George has never been on the mile before. Crunchy. We'll do easy. Yeah, I don't like it icy. It's icy. Oh, there it goes. I was concerned because the flood wasn't running.
Oh, yeah.
You probably did it by yourself. They said everything's... Almost hit you. It's okay. They don't know. Morning. Right here. This is Molly's.
So where would be the meeting spot? Right
here. Right here.
Okay.
We come down right here. When we leave the day lodge, this is the way we come.
Oh, okay.
So this is a logical place to meet.
Is it? You come by here?
Yeah, come down here another 50 feet. Well, just behind it is the day lodge.
Okay.
This is where we come down when we first come out.
Okay. Okay.
So meeting here is a logical place for someone coming out of the day lodge.
Got it. I can find this.
Okay. Okay. Shall we go do the same run or do Poochie?
Yeah, if you don't mind. Let's
do the same run. Thank you. Joseph, as I recall, has a white helmet.
Okay.
Alan, I think, wears a black helmet. I think he maybe wears one of my old ones. I don't know what Alan would be wearing today, but he often wears just a dirt-colored coat, kind of brown dirt-colored. Uh-huh. And it's like a, more like a jacket,
yeah,
what it is. But you keep your eye open for a white helmet. That might be Joseph.
Right?
Huh?
He skis?
He actually telemarks, usually.
What does that mean?
You go down on one knee to turn.
Oh. This is Joseph or Alan?
Joseph.
Huh. Okay.
He skis. He took up telemarking. And he, well, usually, more often than not, when I go out with him, he telemarks. Huh. So he goes down to one knee on the knee goes down on the ski every time he turns.
Weird.
Can you imagine?
Yeah, no, not
I get down here, I'm hot and sweaty. We'll go try the mile.
How we doing, guys?
Okay.
Go, throw, go home, bro.
Thanks.
Thank you, Willie. Thank you.
Thanks for being here.
Hey, give me the lead, the hard part.
Oh,
Yeah.
So I think what we were feeling down there is we're being lower on the hill.
Yeah, I think so. But it's not as icy.
Yeah.
It's warming up all the time. Okay. We're going to turn left when we get under this chair and go get on it. We haven't done this before, right?
Yep.
This is paintbrush, and it doesn't look like it's been groomed. See how it's all roughened?
Uh-huh.
I don't think I'd go down. It's a nice run.
Okay.
If it had been groomed, I'd take it down to us. It takes you back to the bottom of the chair we just came up, Norman.
Norman.
Takes you to the bottom of Norman.
Okay.
This takes you to the bottom of Flood.
Got it.
But it hasn't been groomed. They didn't groom it last night. I just feel like I started losing my balance there.
This one's named after Steve Cooper.
I don't know what I hit or what happened.
If you wish to improve the score of your fall,
yeah,
you're going to need to flail more
okay.
And scream like a little girl. Then you can talk nines and tens. But I'll give you an eight.
That's probably why I'm glad I had a knee brace on.
Well, I'll bet you are.
Sometimes you don't know where things are hurting till it takes a while.
Yep.
First time this year.
Here.
Well, we both failed today.
Yeah, we got it out of our systems.
That was a good one. It wasn't just sitting down.
No. Like I said, you got an eight. Ain't bad.
You I don't know why, Phil.
You got room for improvement. I say it's a little childish, but you know you can get another point if you just scream like a little girl. You know.
It happens before you even know it. My back of my helmet came down hard on the snow. I'm glad I had a helmet. Yeah, I haven't felt like I have it together. I don't think I'm fully recovered from my trip yet. Okay, I'm gonna start off easy.